You need to turn your body and your device accordingly in the direction of the real sun. And as you do this, with the two finger sliding gesture, you need to move the azimuth circle until the graphic marker for the sun, which is tiny x, matches the bearing arrow. And as they match, you get the perfect precision possible on your device.